My name is Katy Gerace, and I am a graduate researcher at Penn State University, working to help advance recycling efforts with Remark glass by examining glass processing and properties in the lab. My research starts with a collection of glass bottles that are sorted by color, crushed into small particles called cullet, and heated in a furnace to obtain molten glass that can be poured and shaped. This process of melting and quenching glass is similar to what is done in a glass studio, except the small-scale setting in a lab allows rapid changes to be made to test different properties. One of the key properties I look at in my research is stress, either caused by glass composition or by heating and cooling. I use differential scanning calorimetry to measure glass properties like melting and annealing temperatures, important values for optimizing processes like melting, casting, and fusing. Another key property I look at is glass color by performing chemical analysis with a type of spectroscopy. Understanding the chemistry of glass allows me to mix different types of cullet to produce new colors or similar colors but with different bottle types. Glass is an integral part of our society and can, in principle, be infinitely recycled. My hope for this research project is to demonstrate the viability in reusing post-consumer glass and keep it circulating in the economy as glass.